I think it's not listening to him, it's just sort of taking it all in.
You are talking about me as if I'm not here and as if I'm an extraterrestrial. Is this what you all do for a living?
I'm drinking too much, my drinking is ruining my life, I need to change it. Or it could be something more vague and difficult to identify. I don't want to be in relationships that make me feel bad about myself. I don't want to be working in a job that's making me feel inferior.